Guys, this industry will forever be dangerous, I'm telling you. Thank you so much for joining me on my channel. My name is Primrose, and if it's your first time here, you are welcome, guys. And if you're returning, Sabi, thank you so much for the continued support. Guys, this guy, he's called Makwanza. He's a well-known Soweto taxi boss. He has been deleted, guys, in a drive-by shooting in Soweto. According to the police, the incident took place on Sunday afternoon in Mirrorland Zone 1 around Reverend Modise and Odendal Road. He was rushed to Tsepo Temba Hospital, where he succumbed to his injuries. Makwanza's passing was officially confirmed by the police. However, no arrests have been made yet. The police further stated that they are looking for the possible killers. Police have opened a case of murder and are searching for the suspects after a man reported to be the taxi owner was allegedly deleted and killed in Mirrorlands on Sunday afternoon, approximately at 14:45. Masondo said the deceased was reportedly driving his Audi TT when unknown suspects opened fire at him. He was at Reverend Modise Road when he was shot by unknown suspects. The motive for the deletion cannot be confirmed at this stage. I got the street from Sunday World, and guys, I've been seeing a lot of comments. Some people were asking, does this mean that he's still alive? And some people's comments were saying that he's still alive in the hospital, you know, fighting for his life. And guys, apparently, even when you go to his, what do you call this, TikTok, it shows that this guy is normal, guys, because it is so heartbreaking, guys, to see black people doing this to each other all the time. Indeed, we can actually say Botha was right when he said that give a black man a gun and they'll kill each other. Like, honestly, why are we doing this to ourselves? Why can't we bear ourselves, guys? They're so heartbreaking. May this man's soul rest in peace, and may his family find solace in God's arms, guys. Because, yo, guys, this taxi industry, according to me, is a curse. Like, yeah, I don't even understand why people are still in this industry. Or should I call it an industry? Or should I call it a business? It is so heartbreaking. Guys, I'll see you on the next video. Please give this video a like, a share, and consider subscribing.